gentlemen, the Brush Hawks Marching Band. Led on the field by our own Brush Arquette. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and remove your hats as the band performs the Charles F. Brush High School Alma Mater, and remain standing as we honor America with our national anthem. Introducing the 2017 North High School Ranger Marching Band under the direction of Kaylee Flint and field commanders Alice Moody and Hannah Dill. First up, from the 1967 animated movie, The Jungle Book, we hope you enjoy Bare Necessities.
Yeah.
Up next, we'll feature Cameo Perry on trumpet from the 1992 film Aladdin. Come on a magic carpet ride and enjoy a whole new world. We continue this evening's performance with the 2-2-4 by Phil Collins for Disney's Tarzan. Here is You'll Be in My Heart. Star Wars has been changing the world since it came out in 1997. The latest installment of the film series, Rogue One, features a team of rebels fighting the Empire. The rebels' goal is to find the lands of the Empire's new super weapon, the Death Star. Join us in the battle against Darth Vader and the Dark Side. May the Force be with you.
Good evening, Merchant Day and families and friends. Please put your hands together for the 2017 Spring Falls Tigers High School Marching Band. As they are led in the field by student field commander, senior Nick DeVito and David Marquette, and sophomore Sasha Haynes. The band is under the direction of Kathy Schoenfeld, Rob Subnowski, and Alex Walker. This evening, we will bring a throwback to the 1980s. A bit of fancy footwork to Journey Smash Hit any way you want it. In 1985, Tim Waters arranged one of Starship's hit songs for a band performance. Here is We Built This City. Selection is another Journey hit, so sit back and relax as seniors Eddie Adelcotti and Danny Burke on mellophone and Justin Rayner and Christy Weldra on trumpet wow you with Don't Stop Believin'. Our final number this evening is a one-hit wonder by the band A-ha. Here is Take On Me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Northern College Marching Band from South Euclid, Ohio is under the direction of Michael Kruger, Michael Martinak, Alicia Gallucci, Justin Rowan, Trisha Lounsbury, Mashonda Hissom, Holly Repose, and Jeff March. Inspired by the 1989 movie Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure, the Notre Dame College Falcon Marching Band will be taking a trip through time to visit some famous figures of history. And now, under the direction of NBC drum major from Wadsworth, Ohio, ladies and gentlemen, Courtney Kovacs. Using music from Ennio Morricone, from The Good, The Bad, and The Ugly, and The Hateful Eight, the band first takes us on a journey to the Wild West.
Thank you.
Da 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 da. What's that? It's Beethoven. Now the band goes back in time to 1808, the night of the premiere of Beethoven's Symphony 5. To help the band travel through time, they have called the one and only Doctor Who. Doctor Who will be arriving shortly in his TARDIS. To finish our show, here is I Am the Doctor. Gentlemen, the Nerdy College Falcon Marching Band! Thanks for listening to the band tonight. And remember, as Bill and Ted said, be excellent to each other, and party on, dudes!
Ladies and gentlemen,
Wickliffe High School is proud to present to you, under the direction of Mrs. Pamela Graves,
as assisted by Mr. Vic McFreddy and Major Advisor Mrs. Audrey Miller,
it's the imitated but never duplicated Wickliffe High School Blue Devils Swing Band!
Thank you. And now, entering into the 40-year swing band tradition, featuring the Animals, or more commonly known as our percussion section, it's time to get up on your feet for Aquarius.
2 from the 80s, made famous by the band Men Without Hats. Here is Safety Dance. Shut up and dance. Take you back to the 70s when disco was king. Here is Disco Inferno. band will perform the Katy Perry tune, Chained to the Rhythm. For the final song tonight, the band is going to do a rock and roll classic by the band Kiss. Sit back and relax while we perform Rock and Roll All Night. Rush Arts Marching Band!
By Kaylee Flint. Accepting the award for East Lake was Allison Mooney and Hannah Dill. And now, ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Chagrin Falls High School, directed by Kathy Schoenfeld. Nick DeVito, David Marquette, and Sasha Haynes accepting the award. Congratulate Notre Dame College Marching Band, directed by Michael Kruger and Michael Martinet. Members accepting the plaque are Courtney Kovas, Richard Huxley, and Tyler Maxey. Next, let's hear it for the Wycliffe High School Blue Devil Swing Band, directed by Mrs. Pamela Graves. Members accepting the plaque are Aurora Albertone, Dominic Biozzo, Jake Ramke, and Izzy Goff. Thank you. weeks. Congratulations to the Brush Arts Marching Band, directed by John Schimpf. Accepting the award, Jasmine Jackson Winston, Zachary Reed, and Lizzie Fry. Let's give it up to these five amazing bands.